Welcome to our lesson. Today we are learning about religious activities. And religious activities, we want to see God's creation. We want to see God's creation. And in this topic, we want to see what God created. Before that, we want to see God's creation. God created you and I. He also created wild animals, domestic animals. He also created plants, hills, rivers, and everything which is in earth. We want to see some of the God's creation, and I will draw. God created sun. Moon. Also, he created trees. He created stars. Stars. Also, rivers. Yeah, river. Also, God created hills. He created also mountain. He created mountains. Mountain. Okay, we have seen some of the things that God created. He created sun, moon, trees, stars, river, hill, and mountain. So we want to thank God because He created us. He created all these things.